I'm from Minnesota, and that's a huge part of me. I love Minnesota a lot. It's my favorite. I love the cold. I love all the four seasons that you get, because I feel like you really appreciate them more. I'm from right around Minneapolis, and there's all sorts of like lakes, and I love the lakes. That's my favorite, land of 10,000 lakes. But I love the lakes and like all the walking trails that you get. I used to play hockey when I was younger. I don't anymore. I was pretty good though. I was pretty good. I started in kindergarten. For most of it, I mean, I started volleyball in like third grade too, so yeah. Well, I always wanted to be in the Big Ten because I thought it was one of the strongest volleyball conferences and just, I mean, athletic conferences in general. And another goal was I wanted to stay in the Midwest. I came here and I loved it. I love the campus. It was one of the prettiest campuses that I've seen, and their colors are solid. And I really like the coaching staff. I don't know, it just was a slam dunk. There was no doubt. I kind of knew when I got here that it's where I wanted to go. I like to think that I play offensively. Like, I'm very aggressive because I used to actually be a hitter. So I think that has strengthened my defensive skills like exponentially, because I'm able to kind of think of how, you know, like if I was up there hitting, it sounds like a lot of thinking, but I don't actually think that much when I play because that's distracting. But it has really helped me get quicker and like figure out like where is the best spot, like where the blocks lined up, what angles do they have. I'm hoping to study mechanical engineering and also accounting, but we'll see. That's aggressive, so we'll see what I end up doing. But I think it would be cool to do a double major. But I know Ashley's doing mechanical engineering too, so she's already kind of given me some tips and stuff about how some of the classes are weed out classes, you know, like just kind of tough them out. So yeah, it's definitely been helpful. And like, I know my sister actually did engineering too. So like, I have a lot of people, and she played volleyball as well. Her and my brother both were student athletes. So I have just like huge amount of help from anybody. She's been such a huge impact in my life, just in everything, to have her kind of go through. I almost feel bad because she's had to go through everything, you know, and like she helps me out so much, but it's like, like I don't have to struggle like she had to struggle, you know. It definitely is a comfort, and she gives me the greatest advice about just how to kind of push through the challenges of things, you know, because she had a tough ride too, and there's nothing easy about being a student athlete. I'm not here to sit if I don't have to. I haven't sat since I was like 9 years old because I got mad and I told myself I wasn't going to do it again. But yeah, I definitely recognize like there's tough competition on our team. There's very, very talented girls, you know, and I mean, it would be awesome to play. My best volleyball memory, I don't know, I've had a lot of good ones, but I'd say it was a simple one. When I was younger, I was like 7 or 8, I don't know. It's a little tournament, and I served the entire game for like all the game. Like, we won 25-0, and I just served the whole time. I just like loved it. It was fun because it was all me kind of a thing. That was probably it. It was simple, but it was fun. That or when my team won the national championship 15th year was a really good time too. We'd worked really hard for it, so.